Primo setting up behind the Phoenix net. In front, they score! Scotty Hannon!
Half position. Jonathan Chichu doing the job, drawing a defender. And look at how Scotty Hannon establishes body position, gets the stick over.
Tongi with a Ginley in front. Lang goes there as well. Huselius tips the puck to the front of the net. But the Sharks get a hold of it, and Mark Bell got it to send it. Tongi just put it back to the blue line. There's a shot at the empty net, and Scott Hannon scores. He's had a great night defensively, and he gets an empty netter to put this one away for San Jose.
Here's Tom Pricing at center for the Sharks, dumping the puck in. Joe Thornton picks it up, carries behind the goal, comes up the near side, puts it in front. Chance for Hannon, shoots, scores! Tie game, Scott Hannon shelved it past Auld, and it's 4-4 with just over 4 minutes to go.
Played a very strong game tonight, Houston.
Up to Bernier on the stretch pass. Ballard back defensively. Bernier keeps his balance as Ballard falls. Bernier to Ekman. They score! They tie it! It's Scott Hannon. But wait.
Referee, up. No, it's going to be all right.
It's going to be a goal. Scott Hannon jumped in out of nowhere.
Bills Ekman behind the net. Near side, Patrick Marleau. Shot, save, rebound. Defenseman Scott Hannon in from the blue line. Power play goal for the Sharks. They are back in front by a pair.
They got one in. Fell. That's McCauley out in front of the net. Couldn't reach it. The backhander. Flipped in there by Marleau. It didn't work. Here's a chance. Score! Off the blue line and coming in hard. He was stranded out there. It came in hard and...
Now Dimitrakos to the Dallas line. Smith heads to the net, drops to Hannon, a long score! Snap and right past Turco's glove. And it's...
Gets it on the wing to Modine. Now Hannon. And he can ice the puck, he does. It's going to go all the way down and in. It's a wide-open race this year for the Stanley Cup, some with a little better chance than others, but really, you could look at all eight and say all eight of those teams have a good shot to win the Cup. There's Hannon with a shot, and he scores, picking the corner on Curtis Joseph.
Greer, first time or the second time, now hacks it to the line, held in by the point coverage of Chichu. Angle up the boards, and again, held in. Open is Hannon, winds up, score!